The trouble code C1A04 in your Nissan vehicle means that there is an issue with the ABS or traction control system that affects the ADAS, which is Advanced Driver's Assistance and Safety Equipment. So you may have troubles with camera and radar related functions, emergency braking, etc. This code is very often accompanied by other trouble codes, but there is one trick you should try before doing anything else. When you see this code and some warnings on the dash, check your battery. It's a good idea to charge it with an external charger or at least check with a load tester to make sure it holds normal voltage under any conditions. If you see that the battery is good, you may want to have a look at the service bulletin NTB18-008. The bulletin covers specifically emergency braking problems in vehicles of the 2017 and 2018 model years, and the C1A04 code is one of the mentioned troubles. The bulletin claims that this code is connected to the ABS sensors and the ABS problem should be repaired first. After that, read the codes again and see if you still have the C1A04 code. The thing is, the automatic emergency braking system uses ABS sensors to make sure it brakes safely. If one of the wheel speed sensors fails to deliver a proper signal, the system will turn off and set a bunch of codes, including the C1A04 one. And unless the malfunction ABS sensor or wire is replaced, the ADAS system will never come back to normal, no matter how many times you clear the codes or reset the system.